So I got the spindle and the gear and the other peg brace thing out. Spindle went there, gear went there, post went there. So here they are. So this is the thing I was showing that was wobbled so much earlier, and that's because there's no bearing or anything up there. It just flops around, and so it's all like worn away. It's just itself is the bearing, which is lame. It means it'll always get loose again.